keep getting fat, and one day we have to let them go.
Jennifer, I think the gecko wants some more cricket. He ate that one. I know I should have had my camera. My camera wouldn't have froze up on me like that. Jim, let me get some of the grapes. Leave that stem on there. All right, that'll work. Chad is going to turn into a cheese. I guess he said he's been without cheese for so long. We're getting ready to go downstairs in a minute, Johnny, okay? I don't understand nothing you just said.
The gecko just ate the cricket.
Thank you.
Maurice, we're so proud of you. Mm-hmm.